woman in the kitchen, clean up the evening slime. And he looks at her and says, hey darling, I can remember when you could stop a cloud. Oh, but ain't that America for you and me? Ain't that America something to see, baby? Ain't that America home on the free? Little pink houses for you and me. Oh, yeah.
But it really is virtually impenetrable. To protect you on top, how that stops. It's a anti-climb device. If you look at the steel on top, it's also structural, but actually it was there more importantly for anti-climb.
Do you want to explain that?
It's going to be virtually impossible to cross unless you're one hell of a mountain climber.
Ain't that America something to see, baby?
Nobody's getting through. You can't get through unless you're a world-class pole vaulter in the Olympics.